big hit up. Okay. Now, we can't have all skaters. You know, right off the start, so the ramp offer, the softball, baseball, summer camps, down pool, ice cream, and they help with these community events. Talk about springtime, Easter egg hunt, live right in the now, this.
Alright, last one.
Yeah, go ahead. We bust ours to save yours, and of course, they do. Big round of appreciation. These guys have spent a lot of time training, and they're there to protect us when we need them. This is the Randolph Center Fire Department.
Knock right up.
We don't mind.
You
can push little kids out of the side.
Can they warm it up?
No.
I'm like,
no. There's quite a lot going on in town tonight. To witness the lighting of the Christmas tree after the parade, and a huge community variety show going on in the camp right after the show, 7 o'clock. I will tell you about a little bit more about that in just a little bit. Now approaching the train station, we have LED dynamics interview, Chevy Colorado truck. Oh my gosh, look at that. Okay, that's pretty darn cool. I was telling you right now. So let me guess, those might be LED lights on there? Yeah, okay. So basically you can run that whole Christmas tree for all year for about 3 cents. That's your LED dynamics Christmas tree right there. Guys. Yes, we have over 23 floats here tonight. That's pretty amazing.
24.
It's not better when you say more than 23.
24.
So, pretty exciting. So far, I'd say pretty bang up job on these floats. A lot of work goes into these. We're putting these things together. Next up, Tim and Valerie's school craft. Tim and Valerie very active in the parade formation, putting all that together in Tim's workshop. Oh my gosh. There it is. Kids, if you ever wondered what Santa's workshop looked like, there it is right there. A couple million presents a year come out of that right there. Pretty amazing. Seems like a whole lot of people having a good time. Beautiful downtown Randolph. Now, if my notes are correct, this must be the Randolph American Legion Post 9 float. These guys do a lot. An awful lot. Well, this is some more Harmony Electric. Post 9 must be right behind you. Post 9 has taken on a project of making sure to provide voluntary audience for all of our members. got going on. Tremendous stuff. This is this town that we all need to get behind and support. Olivia team, and thanks. They are Wow, would that be impressive? Dr. Snowman.
skip the second round and go and skip the middle. Young and frolicking piano playing.
And honestly, for my money, the price of the ticket, which is nothing, would be just to see Connie Chamberlain stand up comedy routine. It's all tonight at 7 o'clock at Chandler. Remember, we'll also be lighting the Christmas tree here, since the parade ends. We'll have an announcement as to who the best friend is. Judges are busy calculating the scores. They'll hand the results over to the auditors at Pricewaterhouse, who will be checking the results. Time out while I put my gloves on. Kind of cold out here today. Would you say that the parade is too close to us?
Thank you.
You are welcome.